Parkinson's disease and essential tremor are the most common tremor syndromes worldwide, affecting about 500 million people. During the medical evaluation distinguishing between these two tremors, diseases can be uncertain in the early stages, so the risk of misdiagnosis is high. Our research focuses on the analysis and classification of movement disorder using wearable devices and artificial intelligence. We are developing an e-health app that uses the inertial sensor of the smartphone or the wearable devices to record movement disorder. The recorded inertial data is later analyzed and classified to provide useful information to the treating physician. There are several national and international institutions helping us to develop this research project, such as Hospital Clínic de Barcelona, Campus Neurológico Senior, Universidad de Lisboa, Hospital da Luz in Portugal, and the non-governmental organization COLET, Centro de Trastornos del Movimiento, in Chile. The beta version of this app is already able to record the history of the patient's disease and then record the kinematic movements. All this information is sent to a web server to be analyzed and classified in real time. It should be noted that this first-class app is the initial stage in the development of an integrated wearable device capable of incorporating a large amount of data to provide objective information to the physician for the decision-making, either in clinic or through telemedicine.